I understand why brains and eyes are on the menu, but why do demons like strawberries?
You don't know about strawberries? They're demon fruit, G. Fleming's idea of a practical joke on the world of the living. They're made of ground-up tongues.
That's disgusting.
That's not the half of it. You thought pop per cherry was just a figure of speech. That fellow looks like a VIP.
Very important, pendejo.
Something like that. Fleming gives his favourite souls special treatment. People who exited the world of the living in style.
Yeah. Not all demons are damned?
Oh, everybody's damned. The VIPs are just comfortably damned. Little perks here and there.
Such as?
They get to keep their genitals.
I'm coming, baby!
Fucking crazy world. Magnifico. More demon pubes.
Let's find some darkness that gives us a clear shot at the switch. Hand that baths darkness. And they said this neighborhood was gentrifying.
Thank you. I'll assist you.
Oh, it really hurts. What should I do? Oh no, wait! Ow! Ow!
The Sword of Judgment!
Oh no, at this rate... Here we go! Ha! Okay, I should use this!
The Sword of Judgment!
Take